हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन सेकंड सेमेस्टर ऑफ द एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21। स्टूडेंट्स, वी सी डिफरेंट एजुकेशनल एंड इंफॉर्मेटिव टेलीविजन प्रोग्राम्स अबाउट वाइल्ड लाइफ। वी बिकम क्यूरियस टू नो मोर अबाउट दिस वाइल्ड लाइफ। व्हाई इज दिस वाइल्ड लाइफ नॉट सीन इन आवर एरियाज? व्हाई आर दे नॉट सिमिलर टू द वाइल्ड लाइफ फाउंड इन आवर एरियाज? What causes this difference? Let us try to know reasons behind all about this. Let us see. Next natural region, grasslands, steppes and prairies type. Location and extent of this natural region is between 30 degree to 55 degree north and south parallels in the interior parts of the continents. Steppes in Eurasia, wilds in South Africa, pampas in South America, prairies in North America, and downs in Australia, etc. These locations are an example of grasslands, steppes and prairies type natural region. Climate in this natural region: summer temperature around 27 degrees Celsius, winter temperature below 0 degrees Celsius, mean annual rainfall 400 to 600 millimeters, rainfall mostly during summers. Natural vegetation in this region: extensive grass branches are seen in a large farm, especially in North America and Australia, where cattle and other animals are bred. Short grasses growing in lumps. Grass gets dried up in winter. Poplar is a type of tree. Poplars are rapid growing but relatively short-lived trees found in this natural region. Elder is a type of tree. Elder is known as a sambucus and also known for its highly versatile berries. Such a type of trees are found in this natural region. Animal life in this natural region: wildlife includes deer, horses, prairie dogs, wolves, the top predators in the grasslands, bisons, rabbits. Hares are classified in the same family as the rabbits, kangaroos, dingoes, etc. Dingoes is a type of dog. Such a type of wildlife found in this region. Domesticated animals like a sheep, goat, horse, donkeys, cattle, etc. These are domesticated animals found in steppes and prairies type grasslands natural region. Human life in steppes and prairies natural region: rearing animals is the main occupation of the peoples in steppes and prairies natural region. Earlier people had a nomadic life. They lived in hide tents known as yurts. Kyrgyz people are no more nomadic. Now stay in well-built houses. They grow wheat. Such a type of human life is seen in steppes and prairies type natural region.
Next natural region, taiga region. Location and extent of this taiga region is approximately between 55 degree and 65 degree north parallels in northern hemisphere.
The majority of the taiga region is located in Alaska, Canada, Russia, and the Scandinavian countries such as
Norway. In Eurasia, it covers most of Sweden, Finland, much of Russia from Karelia in the west to the Pacific Ocean. The taiga forest occupies about 17% of Earth's land surface area.
Climate in taiga region: summer temperature 15 degree to 20 degrees Celsius, winter temperature below 0 degrees Celsius, mean annual rainfall between 300 to 500 millimeters, rainfall in summer, snowfall in winter. Such a type of climate conditions are seen in taiga region.
Natural vegetation in taiga region: coniferous forests are found in taiga region. Taigas are coniferous trees such as spruce, fir, pine, redwood, etc. Such types of trees are found in taiga forests. Leaves of trees are narrow, pointed, and branches leaning towards ground. Animal life in taiga region: caribous, known as a reindeer, elks, ermine, beavers, silver fox, minks, bears, etc. Such types of animals are found in taiga region. These animals have soft and thick fur.
Human life in taiga region: in this region, population is less. Lumbering and hunting are major occupations. Few agrarian activities are seen in this taiga region.
Next natural region: tundra region. Location and extent of this tundra region is between 65 degree to 90 degree parallels in northern hemisphere. Greenland, North Canada, North Europe, North Asia. These are locations where tundra region lies.
Climate in tundra region: mean summer temperature 10 degrees Celsius, mean winter temperature approximately minus 20 degree to minus 30 degrees Celsius, mean annual rainfall 25 to 300 millimeters. Very cold climate. Such a type of climate conditions are seen in tundra region.
Natural vegetation in tundra region: the tundra region have short-lived vegetal life. Short grass, lichens, moss, flower like Arctic lupine, Arctic poppy, Arctic willow. Such a type of natural vegetation are found in tundra region. Animal life in tundra region: caribou, reindeer, polar bear, fox, walrus, seal, etc. These animals have a soft and thick fur. Such types of animal life are found in tundra natural region. Human life in tundra region. Eskimos are the indigenous circumpolar peoples who have traditionally inhabited in this tundra region. Due to adverse climate condition, they survive two life. The tupik is a traditional hide tent used for shelter in this tundra region. Igloo, also known as a snow house, snow hut, it is a type of shelter built of snow used for shelter. Such a type of human life is seen in this tundra region.
The natural regions given in the table are found in a specific latitudinal extent between the equator and the poles. Availability of water and temperatures found there determine the location and extent of these regions.